Well, hello, hello, hello. Oh, hi, everybody. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Greatly appreciate you. Today is Wednesday, September the 7th. And we are hauling some stuff in ATS. We will be hauling empty pallets from Rawling to Twin Falls, Idaho. We have done all of the Cruising Montana events. It's all beautiful, it's all done. And we are level 12 with $68,000 in the bank. We own our own Mack Anthem truck. I'd like to take a minute to thank everyone for the last couple days of support, liking, subscribing, hitting that little dangly thing in the back of the throat. That is your daily reminder. So with that being said, we took the job, we took this job. That's actually not the, I don't think that's the job we actually took. Hold on. Oh, no, we gotta go get the R1. So, let's drive over here, pick this up. I'm gonna say that's not the one that we just took. Here it is. Empty pallets and an empty box. Thank you for the comments, the well wishes. Let's get going. The back should be there in roughly 25 minutes. Let's go. Talk to you then. Enjoy the sounds of the road.
Fatality.
and we are about 2 miles away, 1 minute IRL. Just wanted to take this time to thank you all for hanging out with me on this beautiful Wednesday, or not so beautiful Wednesday, depending on where you're at, what the weather is, how your life's going. But just remember that you are more than welcome here anytime you want. While we're sitting here at this red light, I'd like to go ahead and remind you to hit that sub button, hit the like button, ring the little bells, dangly thing in the back of his throat. Make it happy, make it wholesome. Did have a couple interruptions while we were driving. We swerved a little bit back there. That is from a phone call that we had to take. And we got $1,500 in vehicle fines for not having our vehicle road appropriate, which I think is bull, but is what it is. Ugh, stop. I'm not 100% sure how they can fine you $500 instead of just telling you to get your vehicle fixed. It's usually an inspection ticket to where you have to get it fixed and then get it looked at. At least IRL. At least I think it is. That's how regular cars are. I assume it's how big trucks are also. I think maybe if you, you know, say they give you a month to get it fixed, that would make sense to me. But whatever, it's their game. Looking forward to the next DLC announcement. And looking forward to stream. It doesn't mean much to you all because it's Wednesday, but for me it's currently Friday. Maybe I'll do a stream tomorrow. Get some driving in, because I'm not going to be able to stream on Sunday. But we'll see how it goes. Guy's got a lot of boxes to throw away. Like, I feel like he's gonna be doing that for a while. What? So then we fixed our truck for $1,000? $1,300?
So later.
2,800 dollars, and we're already making 9,500. So that means we're down 5,600, 800 dollars, 6,900 dollars. What our profit's gonna be? No, plus the $500 in fuel. So. $6,200? Not a bad. Not too bad. Oh, can we make it any further without messing it up? Alright, where you want this, boss? Okay, there you go. Thank you. So, on that lovely trip. Oh, we were late. Holy crap. Must have slept too many. Late penalty. But then we would have got fined crap loads of money if we hadn't have slept. So, that makes sense. Just means we gotta sleep in between our jobs. Let's see here. 478 miles, 29 hours, 90 gallons of fuel, $9,123. Made, like I said, minus another like 3,000. Might as well say 3,000. Brings that to about 6,000. And 956. We did, however, get a level. So let's pop that into high value cargo. Dang right. And maybe we'll do a, when we get to 100,000, we're gonna do a truck building. Video. And we're currently at 73,000. So, we'll be there soon enough. But guys, thank you a lot for watching. Guys and girls, thanks a lot for watching. The likes, the subs. The little reminder bell icon. So, we will see y'all tomorrow on the next episode of ATS. Bye-bye.